Thank you. football industry, the amount of sunlight that is present in every square mile of space is enormous. And I'd like to have an energy. One of the things we want to do is to build a very large.
Thank you. It was an extraordinary sensation. I had never felt quite like it before. I was free above the planet Earth, and I saw it. So it was rotating majestically below me.
Thank goodness it stopped. Whatever started the moon hurtling earthward didn't have enough force to overcome the thrust of its orbit.
What could have caused it?
Maybe a giant meteor struck the moon on its dark.